Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. I'm just looking for gold. I mean, ice caves, but that's because they got a lot of gold. Yeah, buddy. Well, oftentimes, the gold's in the meat. Sometimes it's also in the chests. We've had a little bit of both today so far. We've got 140 now. Now we're at about 550 of the, I don't know what it was, 16 or 1500 needed? Dang, wish I remember. Anyway, some amount in Haldor will sell me another egg. And with another egg, I can get another chicken. And with another chicken, I can get more eggs. And then onward. Chicken meat, chicken egg. Alright, I went that way. That way. Don't think I've gone this way. Alright. Okay, a couple of ways to go here. Yo, yo. Swing sword, ask questions later, know what I mean? Here.
Yo, buddy.
Yeah, an elf trophy. Alright. Why not?
Oh!
Hello. Oh, the jump scares, man. Yep, more entrails. I really want the skeletons. That. Okay, I don't need the meats. Fender's hair. What I really like is more gold. And what's back here that's still burning? Another door to nothing. Alright, guess you can tear up everything. I don't really need wood from here. Compared to other things, yeah. I don't know again with rubies. I haven't found a use for them yet. Okay, is that it? No. Another door here. Great. Hello? Hello, Mr. Bat. Stinker. What? Get out of here. Yo! Okay. All right. Just stand there and let me shoot you then. You're blocked by your chair? Come on, bat. Cultist trophy. Let's see. Oh, I guess rubies are the least understood thing out of this bunch. It's a cool little place here. Got a cultist trophy so I can make the Fenris hood too. Love it. Lots of money. I mean, well, expected about 200, and I got about 200. Shoot really far up for some reason. Oops, not that far up. Alright. Fenris fur. Money. Cultist trophy. Fenris claw. All good stuff. We've done good. We've done good. And his bones. I think that was a satisfactory run. Think there's anything else left. Alright, well, these ice caves, I believe, are cleared. Let's just double check I didn't miss anything stupid. Alright. That's it. Good times. Still need about 5 more ice caves, though. Ooh, burial chambers might work, too. You know, whatever. Let's see if we can spy any more ice caves. Here. Wouldn't be surprised. Pretty big mountain where Motor is. Don't look like anything over here. Yep. Off my stuff, check on things. Oh, come on. Kind of knew that would happen. Any ice caves in sight? None I can see for sure. Alright. Ouch. Alright, well, I do know where at least one other one is, so I can go direct hit after dropping off my stuffs. We got a little bit of bronze now. And a Drake trophy. Goodbye.
What are you doing that?
Leave my temple alone. Alright, all sorts of stuff. Mostly downstairs stuff, but a little bit of way too many entrails. Ugh. Jeez. Alright. Okay, we got jute. I'm gonna keep the cultist trophy in here, because it's useful kinda now. Let's do that and this. We can make some Fenris fur. Do we have an wolf trophy yet? Nope, that was the first wolf trophy. Be able to collect some woods. Oh yeah, these might be useful too. Maybe that's useful, I don't know. Let's just check it out. Let's see, Fenris coat, Fenris legs, wolf pelt, leather scraps, and Fenris hood, wolf pelts. Alright, so we need wolf pelts and leather scraps. Hey, look at that. Fenris coat. Fenris leggings. And that's it, huh? Fenris hood needs more hair. Alright, well. These are the things I've got right now. Something cool with the crystals. Hey, 50 obsidian. $625 gold coin. Now, alright, let's see. Pine wood. Iron nails. I think that's all I need. Okay. Leather scraps. Fenris coat thingy. Oh, Fenris hood on the way. These things back downstairs, and it's time to go check out another ice cave. Put check on the chicken. Just because I like to say hello to him, you know. Also, should have lots of big piggies. Her. Pin is a her. Alright, sleepy time. I guess I don't need to bring my hammer and hoe out to ice caves, you know? Sharpen that. I don't really need the wheat for the mead. Nighty night. Alright, mark that ice cave visited. And then there's a nice cave. A little bit away from mountain 4, but there's also a lot of mountain. Put BF2 at the other side. Which actually is closer. Depends on how you look at it. But since I want to kind of be on the mountain, let's just go ahead and go right up. Look at that. We wake right up to another ice cave. Okay, well, let's just go there. Excellent. Hello, ice cave. Where I came from. All right. There's eggs over there. Don't eat them, but there's eggs over there. I think that's an ice cave there. Huh. Cool. Frost cave. Sorry. Yeah, this is one with a pit. That pit. Wait, where's the stairs? Hey. Alright. Yeah, that tickles. So annoying. We're done? Bats? Huh? Jeez. You really need all that skin. Oh yeah. I like better. Hello, is anyone home? Is your mommy daddy home? Eh? Place. Well, that's a lame little place. What else you got? More bats. You would have more bats. Hehe. down here. Doot doot doodly doot doot doodly doot doot doodly doot. Hello, just come in to say hello. Ah. All right. Guess I'm not going to be invited to the after party. I didn't miss any chambers. Alright, I guess that was it. It's a lot prettier when the stuff I don't destroy is still there. Alright, more, sure. After all. Oh my god, 500 gold already. This is nice. These were some rich doggies. Good job. Meat money. Wow, there's more meat money. This is a good one. Fenris hair. Looks like I'm going to be able to get that hood after this. I'll have a full Fenris outfit if I want it. Running fast and stuff. Let's go down, man. Oops. I see you, cultist. All right. Phew. Not a bad fight. A lot of you, huh? Wasn't enough, but there's a lot of you. Wow. Phew. Boy, 620 already. All the spinners here. Hey! We finished all that. Hell, this spinner's hair. I'm getting so many good things. Alright, what else we got? I know it. Okay, let's clear this out, right? Yes. Whole other room here. One more meat. Okay, very good. Once again, we've had a good time in a cave, in an ice cavern, a frosty cave, Wendy's brand. So that was all one place. Still some to go. Okay. This is really big. Alright. Looks like the end of the line. Mm-mm-mm. So many good things. This was at the bottom of this, and that's it. All right. To the original level of the cave. Empty chest, and an upstairs, and another room that I haven't even gone in yet. All right, wow, this cave, man. Have to pick this up in the next episode. Caring too much. Ugh. Let's see. Didn't need any gold. Let's see, entrails, coins. Definitely want coins. That's the whole point. I could throw away, well, I got bones. I can definitely throw away bones and hairs. Alright, so let's see what we got. Alright, no bones. Boop, boop. Much better. And I think that's just about it for the episode. Wow. I'll continue, I guess, making sure I haven't missed anything in this cave later. I got more over there. Alright, see you next time. Bye.